new Rubik's Cubes. So this is a video about my new Rubik's Cubes I got today, but not like now. I got it in the morning, right now it's the night. So here we got my Pyraminx I got. 3x3. And a 2x2. So, this 3x3, amazing for speed cubing. Pyraminx, you can't really open it, but amazing for speed cubing. This, not the best, it's not that good, but yeah, we can work with it. So that's that. The Pyraminx turns like that. So that's my new cubes. So look. Look. Oh, whoops, I messed up. Yeah, this is not good for speed cubing at all. It's like, it's just good for messing around and stuff. If you want to do competitive and you have this cube, oh, you're going to have to buy a new one for sure. Like, I can't even work with this. This is actually good, see? You see how fast I can do it? And yeah. So that's my new cubes. Here's a close up. Here's a 2x2. 3x3. Pyraminx. That's my cubes. Bye.